guys, it's your girl Soraya and
Lily.
And today we're trying this Hello Kitty stuff that she got from the that we got from the candy store. Well, all these edible
candies.
Hello Kitty candies, and this is so good. It tastes like it's.
You need to try this. It's good.
It's melted gummy.
Try this. It's like Soda Fizz. The better. I know.
It's good.
Okay. So.
No, let's try this. They have a Kit Kat.
Yeah, I know. It's good.
We're going to try a Nesto.
So we're going to try
a Nesto. Nesto. Nestle.
Nestle Kit Kat.
Nestle Kit Kat. I was about to say, that's why I love Nestle Crunch. Alright, so are those? Probably might taste the same. Ready? Taste the same. And no different.
Okay.
It's just a little more, this is a little more chocolatey.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, you choose the next thing.
Okay.
There's a lot of things to try in here.
Mm-hmm.
Let's give you all the as you see, it says mystery.
Uh-huh.
Mystery box. So you never know what's inside of here.
We got these little melon candies. We never tried.
Yeah. So I'm going to try one first. Okay.
Okay, try it. No, I'm giving them a haul. We're not eating them yet.
Oh, no.
I'm just giving them a
bubble gum.
We got this. Wait, they can't see it. We got bubble gum. Show them the next thing.
Waffle cookies.
Whoop. We got Smarties but shaped in Hello Kitty heads.
We have
chips.
Hawaii cookies.
Oh, my mom said those are chips. We got gummies that taste like soda. I don't know.
A bit nasty, kind of nasty. We got Hello Kitty chocolate dream
cookies. Hey, the next one I pick.
Oh, you ate that?
Oh, we have the soda candy that I made her try. Ooh, but we also have these cakes that have marshmallow inside.
Yeah,
it comes
like
with
this.
Sticks in the back. Oh, we also have. It's like this, but this is Girl Scout cookie.
Yeah, and we have this strawberry one.
We have lemon Girl Scout cookies.
And we have Hello Kitty rice crackers, strawberry. I don't know, strawberry flavor.
These are cookies.
So for everything back.
Okay, I don't know how to organize.
So the next thing
Remember,
we're gonna be eating is
wait. I gotta do something. I gotta put this down first. Get it out, please. That's how we organize it.
Yeah, that's how we organize.
This is no.
Oh yeah. These are kind of nasty. We don't really like these.
We didn't try them.
We tried them before the video.
Yeah, but
they were kind of nasty, so we didn't like them.
The Pockies go right here. Give me the chips.
We got bubble gum.
The bubble gum goes right here.
We got Smarties.
Smarties go right here.
And these lemons, and she wants to try. So we're going to try them now.
Wait, no. I'm going to pick something like that. Let's try that. Let's try the chips.
I was gonna put that for the next one, but okay, we can try them. Okay, I'll open
them. It opens from the bottom. So hold it.
I'll hold it for you.
You can take it off the charger.
Right. Anyways, the review. I wonder why we're dressed because we just came from there. So let me try one. Let me try something.
They're good. They taste like those the strawberry poppy sticks.
Yeah. Boom, well, just how like they're dry, you don't dip them in.
Mm-hmm. Okay, go.
The next thing I'm gonna try, you kind of got me wanting to try these now.
You really try them.
The watermelon good. Things.
Oh, the watermelon?
Okay, so you hold it while I open it. Oh, they look good.
Smell it.
Smell like watermelon, but kind of nasty.
I'm trying. That's not good.
Okay, I'm numb, but hard. With this white stuff. Because you're supposed to chew it while it's black. It's good. It's okay.
Cookies open.
These are so good. I'm gonna pick it out. Okay, what's the next thing we're gonna try?
All right, I pick. Wolfers.
Any help there? So let's open it. Look. Ooh, those look like, those look like the cinnamon sticks. They're good?
They don't have chocolate inside the middle.
You do?
No. Not much. Put them inside the box.
I got chocolate in the middle, but like, not a lot. It's good. So that was a thumbs up too. Thumbs up or thumbs down?
Up. 10 out of 10.
Yeah.
Okay. Strawberry sticks or the strawberry cookies? Chocolate sticks?
Chocolate. What the heck? That was weird.
It was.
Okay, I'm going.
Make sure you dip it in the chocolate.
Why is that hard to dip in? What the?
Cause you have you ever tried the regular ones? It's you know how there's the bottom part? Where it don't go all the way to the deep, like the Nutella one.
Tastes kind of weird. Tastes of chocolate. That's kind of weird.
A little bit so I can try it. Yeah.
Okay. Tastes kind of weird. But the thing is okay. But the chocolate is not that good.
I'm all close up. Save it.
Yeah.
Hi guys.
Hi. Hey,
my babe.
She's next door. They're my cousins.
Let me call over here.
I want to go.
Like them.
What side is she on? That door or this door?
Okay, go. The cookies? The cakes? You want to do the cakes?
Okay.
Some? I'm going to do the cakes.
Hello,
cakes.
Cakes.
Yeah, we got to split that.
Yeah.
Because we don't want to waste all of them like that. What? Okay. Yeah. I'll open it for you.
No, I open it. Hey, I open it.
Those are good, but like not the chocolate.
Yeah.
Oh, they're so good.
They are. Okay, stop eating them. Why are you taking them?
I guess about it. Oh my god, look at that. Oh my god.
Ooh. Yeah? Where's your thing? Chair,
Louie.
Can I use it, please?
I don't know. Can you?
Oh, what's that?
Hey.
That's cool.
I don't know. Can you?
Please.
Can you? Can you bring my baby over here?
I will in a little while, Lily. She's just...
In a little while.
She gotta spend time with her family.
Wait, Robbie Rich has a daughter?
Yeah.
And a son. Who? And a son. Pick something. Oh, you want the chips? Hey, at least move everything. Exactly, making that face like it's easy. Making that face like it was easy. Oh, it comes with
two. In the packet.
No hands, whip.
I want this one.
You try it first. You ever tried those rice cakes? It tastes like that, but just with strawberry.
Well, it's in my way, so I can pick something.
This?
No.
Those?
What the frick?
Let's try these and they didn't see us try them.
What? Did I just throw this out and flew back in?
Okay, so she...